Fanatics on the banks of Volca. Cannibals in the mountain bunker. Slavers on the shores of the dried-out sea. How many monsters has the war given rise to? Or perhaps were they always there? And the war simply gave them a chance to show themselves, and now we're stuck with them forever. Regardless, we can't afford to lose hope. We are getting ever closer to our dream. Finding a place where we could live, free from radiation and mutants. The maps we recovered in the desert have provided us with several promising options. And now the crew members are excitedly waiting for the Colonel's decision on where the Aurora should go next. Currently, though, the train is calmly rolling eastward. The crew rests, and Stepan proposed to Katya. It was a proposal she couldn't refuse.
Don't you worry, you'll get another chance.
A moment of your attention, please. Half a year on the road, and 4,000 clicks behind us. We have been through a lot. Duke. All right, people. I do understand I can't keep it a secret much longer. After a careful study of the satellite maps we've obtained, and much deliberation, we've found a place we could call our new home. It is a river valley. There's forest, and a hydroelectric power plant. This place is quite far from densely populated areas, which, as our journey has proven, is important. We're about 2 days away from it now. So, congratulations!
Yeah!
This is not our last order of business for today. Stepan, Katya.
Oh, rings!
Stepan, Katya, repeat after me. I take you to be my spouse.
I take you to be my spouse.
And vow to hold you from this day forward.
And vow to hold you from this day forward. For better or for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and
until
to cherish
death do us
death
part.
To us part.
As the captain of this ship, I hereby pronounce you husband and wife. Live long and be happy, Oh, and Gorka!
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 What's that?
Oh! Anna, what's happening?
Be careful, people!
Anna, please hold on.
What's happening? What is it, Anna?
What's that cough?
Gotcha. Do something, please!
Don't harm her! Give her air!
Damn.
I'm sorry, I didn't say anything.
What are you talking about, baby?
In the Yamantau, when they dragged me away, that ghoul doctor said my lungs were falling apart. The gas I breathed in that ammo dump said
How
I don't
can
have
you
lungs.
Believe that monster? We've just been through a desert and all that sand, so that might be the reason. Katya, Artyom, a few words.
Artyom, go. I'm fine now.
I don't know about this. The old man is furious.
Ugh. Artyom's getting chewed out today.
It's not Artyom's fault. I fell into that stupid bunker all by myself. If Dad says one word to him about it, I'll tear him a new one.
So, son, care to tell me what
Colonel,
do we do
please,
now?
Let us not panic and think constructively.
So, Katya, what do you think?
I think that trusting some degenerate's diagnosis wouldn't be wise. A move from humid metro into the desert with its dry heat and sandstorms is a stress for
us. Yes, I do think she'd be hit really bad right off the start had it
My
been
thoughts
gas.
Exactly. Thus, first I'll check her condition to the best of my knowledge. Also, we're approaching the valley with its forest air. That alone could heal her.
I'm sorry to intervene, but did something happen?
Anna coughed up some blood.
My God. Do you really think it's the sand? Sounds more like TB to me, that's for sure.
TB we can handle. We've got enough antibiotics, and air does help with that.
What if... What if that degenerate was right, Katya? What do we do? Is there medicine?
There was an air defense battery station in our village. Right on the brink of war, they received a new drug. It saved a lot of people after gas exposure and general poisoning. I'll check my mom's records and find its name. I think it was produced in Novosibirsk.
Novosibirsk. Yermak, your opinion. For Anna's sake, I'd go to the edges of the earth. As for Novosibirsk, it's about 2,000 kicks. Then it's decided. We head for the valley. If it is suitable, we settle there. If Anna's state worsens, I'll take a group of volunteers to find that drug. So Katya, please. Find that name for us.
I'll find it. Don't worry.
One more thing, Artyom. I want no surprises in that valley. You are our most seasoned scout. So take the rail car, one volunteer, and go check everything out before we arrive. Let's go back for now. Tell Anna and the people to calm down. Poor girl. Now I understand why she was so down, baby. Just imagine thinking about that for so long.
Verdict.
Now here are your orders, everyone. First of all, stay calm. The plan stands. We head for that valley with its fresh air and clean water. Then we go about settling there. If Anna's health...
Dad, please.
I repeat, Anna, in case you start getting worse, there's a drug Katya told us about, so we can go and find it for you if it is needed.
That sounds like a great plan. I'd also like to say this. Guys, please don't worry. I've been feeling pretty bad as it is for ruining the party.
Oh, come on. You didn't ruin anything.
I just brought myself down to rock bottom over that bastard from Yolandel. Though it must just be the sand and desert climate.
Of course that must be it. We were discussing exactly that just now.
All right. A toast. To you guys. Just be happy together.
To you!
To you!
Hurrah!
Great toast!
Stefan, will you play that song about us?
Easy as pie!
Сказал им, пойдем домой. Мы ведем войну уже 70 лет. Нас учили, что жизнь — это бой. Но по новым данным разведки мы воевали сами с собой. Я видел генералов, они пьют и едят нашу смерть. Их дети сходят с ума от того, что им нечего больше хотеть. А земля лежит в ржавчине, церкви смешали с золой. И если мы хотим, чтобы было куда вернуться, время вернуться домой. Этот поезд в огне, и нам не на что больше жать. Этот поезд в огне, и нам некуда больше бежать. Эта земля была нашей, пока мы не увязли в борьбе. Она умрет, если будет ничьей. Пора вернуть эту землю себе. А кругом горят факелы. Это сбор всех погибших частей. И люди, стрелявшие в наших отцов, строят планы на наших детей. Нас сражали под звуки маршей. Нас пугали тюрьмой. Но хватит ползать на брюхе. Мы уже возвратились домой. Этот поезд в огне, и нам не на что больше жать. Этот поезд в огне, и нам некуда больше бежать. Эта земля была нашей, пока мы не увязли в борьбе. Она умрет, если будет ничей, пора вернуть эту землю себе. Этот поезд в огне, и нам не на что больше жать. Этот поезд в огне, и нам некуда больше бежать. Эта земля была нашей, пока мы не увязли в борьбе. Она умрет, если будет ничьей, пора вернуть эту землю себе.
Artyom, I wanted to tell you for some time, but hadn't had a chance. Anna asked if I wanted to stay back then. Well, sure I did. They were my people, even though I couldn't find any relatives. Besides, there are still lots of bandits to kill there. But the Baron is dead. Now Gruul can lead the people. They know those animals can be beaten. Cannon must be beaten. And now they have to fight for their freedom and take it by their own hand. So that not to give it up ever again, despite any odds. Still, the initial push was given by us, by you. I won't forget this, Artyom, and I hope to one day pay this debt back. Kepragnet, brother.
I can't say I've ever been religious. But right now I'm begging all gods. Please, watch over Anna. And make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
Yes, I must say, I'm rather partial to this valley. Take air for one. Makes your head swim. Never smelled air like this in my life. I bet if we spend a week there, it won't just cure Anna. It'll make Colonel grow his feet back. Dave, this is one bumpy ride. The rails are all bent. The whole track seems to be fixing to slide down. I sure hope it can hold our weight. Let's hail the Aurora and tell them to take the other road. Come in, Aurora. This is forward recon. Do you read? Over.
Aurora here. Reading you loud and clear. Over.
Colonel, sir. This track won't hold the Aurora. Take the main one. Over. Situation is completely awesome, Colonel. Sir, Anna is sure to love it here. Over.
Glad to hear that. Carry on. Aurora, over and out.
So the plan goes like this. We get to that dam, check it out quickly, and call them over. Just take a look at all this beauty, huh? Don't you want them to see it sooner? Look at that charge for one.
Got your friend, but I can see you two are not bandits. I'll help you out if you don't do anything stupid. Gotta run now. Just stay out of sight and you'll be fine. Catch you later.
Thank you. The fuckers tied me up so tight I can't feel my arms! Look, man, the rope's too tight. I owe you a big one, and I'll never forget this, I swear! These forest fuckers just left me here for the wolves! I don't seem to recognize you. Which barrack are you from? You sure have some nice gear. In any case, don't go there alone. I tried, and, well, you know what happened. Ah, these bitches hiding like fucking lizards. I found a way in and was going back already when the fuckers jumped me. Fuck. Fuck. Both legs went to sleep. Can't even move now. I'll wait here till they wake up and go bring the boys. We have a good chance to get a drop on them forest fuckers now. We'll tear them apart like fucking rats. That was one dump. Avast! Stop right there!
It's the brethren of the coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass!
Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Thank you. Russia aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect? There's only static on A.
Well prepared. All of them might be well. It will be easy to get them hunted. We Look, I've been thinking about asking all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.